Alrighty, today is another bright sunny day, and the turbine is not spinning right now because I just turned the camera on, and it doesn't like to do that when I'm making a power video. But let it be known that we are getting lots of power on and off from the wind turbine today. There's Kyle Dog out in the distance. It is 12:11, April 12th, Sunday, 74.2 degrees at the battery station. There's our solar panels down there. And let's bring you over here. I'll show you the battery bank. Alrighty. There's the wind turbine. The one light on means there's no power coming off the turbine at the moment. When there's two green lights there, there's power coming in. Right now the batteries are sitting at 15.27. And we're getting ready to go outside. So we're going to click on the little refrigerator that we have, which should drop it down to high 13 or low 14. And it was up at 15.40. And so if it gets any higher than that while we're outside working in the garden, then it will fry the batteries. So we don't want to be higher than 14.4. See, now it's at 15.4, and right now it's at 15.38. You just saw it switch. So the batteries are fully topped off, and I'll show that. Hit this button here. You see it's going through its cycle to check the batteries. When it clicks off, solid green light means that the battery is fully charged, solid green light, right there, 100% charged.
Do you want me to go cover the panels for a second so you can see what it says even when the panels aren't getting sun?
No.
Okay.
So now you see it rising back up to, after it does the dump cycle, it rising back up to 15 something. We'll see. Just 14.98.
It was windy for a second. Yeah.
Watch it climb. We have 205 watts of solar out there and 600 watts of wind turbine speed. When the wind is 14 miles per hour, the turbine produces 600 watts. So 15.17, and it'll probably steady climb. So I've got that little green light right there, shows that the refrigerator is plugged in. And we're going to go outside. I do have my laptop running off of AC power right now. And we got the Wi-Fi. The green lights back there is the Wi-Fi internet. The Wi-Fi internet and the my laptop are running off of AC power right now. And we have my GoPro cameras downstairs plugged in, charging. And that's pulling 77, 78 watts. Yeah, it's peaking out at 78 watts there with what all we've got plugged in right now. And so that's just running off of AC power from the power inverter here. Because we might as well run off of AC power in order to use it. Normally, everything in the house runs off of DC, but we've got extra power. So we're just running it off of AC helps use up the excess because we don't want to fry our batteries. So since we're on our way out, we're going to kick on the refrigerator here. This is our dump mode right here that we're using. It's a peak performance little refrigerator thing that we've got. Turn it around here, and it's got a warmer mode and a cooler mode, and I'm going to flip it on the cold mode. And we don't want this going over 15.4 while we're outside. Kicked it in. See how far it drops. 13.85. Looks like it's settling down at. All right. So we'll just leave the little refrigerator on. Addy might put some cold drinks in there, 13.74, and that way she'll have something cold to drink when she comes in. And we'll come in a couple hours and check on it, and so that we don't drain our batteries. But it is, like I said, 12 o'clock. It's 12:16 now, and we're gonna go out and finish planting. We got some seeds to plant and some grapevines and blackberries, I think it is, that we're gonna go plant and stuff. So we're gonna be gone for a little while, and we don't want our batteries to fry, so we're turning on the dump load. Yay for power, excess power. Our batteries are fully charged, and we haven't had to run the generator for about a week. It's been about a week since we've run the generator connected to the charger here. This charger here connects to the generator to charge our batteries there. And we haven't had to do that for a week. We have had the generator on to run power tools, but not to charge the batteries. So we're down to maybe running it three times a month now, which would be about once every other week, and once on storms. So good stuff. We're gonna definitely have to get some more batteries before we get more solar panels.